кого-то тянет к большим водным артериям, а кто-то довольствует.
What a terrible, serious injury he actually had. He's a very, very competent pilot indeed, and he rode that Jacob's Pillow very well. He's in the next race, which you're about to preview on Alfa Delfini.
Big black Australop cockerel, one of 500 birds that are being judged today at the show. I'll tell you more later.
Somebody hit the windshield wiper. Isn't there a wiper on that thing?
Just, wow.
We'll get rid of it. It'll be gone in a second. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. There we go.
Oh, now it's gone. It's
not so pale.
You're on it.
Today, snow is crippling much of the Washington lowlands. 1 of 3 inches of snow fell in Seattle and other areas.
Well, Christine, they are. The whole neighborhood knows the boy. They say he's friends with their children, goes to school with them, and was in the backyard of this house playing with a scooter and a bicycle when that pole came crushing down, crashing on him in front of horrified witnesses.
88 degrees. We go down to 76 for Friday. Come on, you remember that TV show? I love the 70s.
Well done, Sam. I mean, well done.
Paint on me, great. That's. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, come on. It was going to happen, wasn't it? It was going to happen. Oh, right. I'll hand back to you guys. I'm not going to care.
Come on. You believe paint is interfering with the signal, Joe? Yeah, you've got to, Joe, if you're going to be down there, you've got to get into the spirit of it. It's just the way of it.
I should have worn my overalls. I need my overalls. Oh, no. What's that?
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, we absolutely deserve this. We absolutely deserve this. Shiny. Oh. Oh.
Joe.
Elaine Campbell, who became a symbol for organ donation, is celebrating her 21st birthday in hospital.
Now these storms will lift off the north and east as we move into tomorrow afternoon. So while the day could start cloudy and a little showery, we actually should see plenty of sunshine as we move into the afternoon. And that's going to allow... Oh, son of a bitch. Why is this happening?
Obrigado também. E agora que vou levantar de baixo, agora.
Alexandra. Welcome back. We've got a wardrobe malfunction. A belt.
This is George.
Don't put your hand on my tummy.
George,
people think
up.
I'm pregnant.
This is Michael. No.
George.
Michael are helping.
Stand up, Michael. Say hello to everybody.
These are the viewers. Right. I sneezed and my belt popped.
It can happen to the best of us, sir.
To him, though.
It's such a glamorous industry. Running repairs, let's go to the birthday girl. For the seven.
Michael, some of these businesses here along Ocean Boulevard, which you can see behind me, tell me they are some of the hardest hit spots.
I'm the
never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run
away. Hey. There's a little Rick Astley.
Cameras are always watching.
Why did I do that? Why did I do that with the camera? Why did I do that?
Okay, you know a cheer?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. In my britches.
Okay, let's do it. One, two, a one, two, three.
I got a cheer. Just yes, yeehaw. I got fear in my britches, yes, I did. Really, really, I got fear in my britches, yes,
I did. I was wondering what was in your britches. All this time, it was spirit. Okay, that's what I'll tell my wife next time when she complains. All right, thank you. After the Mexican.
Ray from the Bobby Bones Show trying to beat the world record for fist pumping. This isn't their live streaming.
Okay. Yeah, we didn't need to see that. Thanks, Ray.
And this is why meteorologists don't wear green.
It's why we're not allowed.
It's the one color that we can't wear. Oh, there we go. See?
Do it
now,
again.
If I were to walk
in
behind you,
what would happen?
No, you gotta walk in front.
Is it front?
A little two-step?
No, it doesn't work.
It doesn't work. I have to put on...
That is exactly the same color. That's crazy.
Now we're just two-stepping.
Go like this.
Pretty weird. I am in southeastern Michigan.
Sorry, I have a bad cold. Yeah. It's not catching though.
We're recording right now.
Oh, you're recording. Oh, that's too bad. I didn't realize. I didn't even know. Realize that was a camera. Yeah. Sorry about that. Come to Chicago, you get a cold.
Πού είναι να βρεθούν?
Φέρατε φασίστες εδώ μέσα!
Sto soltanto preannunciando dopo la pubblicità che ci sarà questo ingresso di un altro giornalista che parlerà qui con noi, quindi proseguiamo.
Quindi, cosa diceva?
Per fine il discorso.
Eder.
No, Eder dovrebbe essere, Eder. La pronuncia portoghese dovrebbe
essere. Andate,
è importantissimo questo.
Però, secondo me, giocando diversi anni tra
l'altro. Dobbiamo ricordare questo, che comunque gli sponsor sono una grande cosa, soprattutto nello sport e nel calcio, tutto va avanti grazie a loro, di conseguenza Cristiano Ronaldo è uno sponsor vivente, quindi come fai a toglierlo? Impossibile.
Ma infatti Barbara, quando lui è uscito...
Começa?
Queres?
Claro, temos que mostrar lá para casa que afinal de contas, o que nós dizemos... Ou melhor, o que nós prometemos, fazemos e assim estamos. Quitadíssimas, podes mostrar. Olha, eu estou com uma t-shirt de Portugal. Espera aí, que eu vou já ficar sem escuta agora por causa do casaco. Olha, a Bia. Bia, estás a fugir? A Bia, estás a despir? A fugir?
Eu estou com um biquíni com o símbolo Bia... da seleção de Portugal.
Espera, espera. Bia, ainda não está tudo? Calma, vocês ainda não viram nada. Bia, não está tudo. Falta... Exatamente, agora a nossa Beatriz está aqui, prontíssima, vestida a rigor para apoiarmos a nossa seleção. Francisco Ninho, gostaste?
Fala, fala, fala.
Parece-me que estou, pela resposta. Quem cala consente. Muito bem, mas eu agora vou dar... Não, esperem, só mais uma coisa, o saquinho.
Ah, ainda falta, ainda temos
calma,
mais surpresa.
Temos mais uma surpresa. Podes aparecer sempre, Vítor. Não, hoje não queres aparecer. Portanto, temos uma bandeirinha de Portugal. É? Essa eu tenho uma péssima notícia para vos dar. A praia ainda está meia vazia. Meia não. Está vazia, não temos ninguém. Mas nós fazemos a festa, não há problema algum. Temos uma bola. Toda... Linda, também de Portugal, para darmos uns toques. E lá foi a bola. A Marta
tem
é
jeito,
péssima
Marta,
para dar
jeito.
Toques. E temos também um bloquinho de Portugal para anotarmos os palpites dos portugueses em relação ao jogo de hoje. Portugal, às 20 horas com País de Gales. Agora eu vou dar um recadinho. Está bem? E para nós terminarmos o nosso direto, é uma praia muito especial porque é aqui que começa o Parque Natural da Ria Formosa. E sabes onde é que termina? Não ouviste a pergunta? É muito
não
gordo,
vi...
mas eu respondo. Estavas a dar uns toques?
Estava.
Então vá,
já.
Vamos terminar com a Beatriz Muniz Ramos a dar toques na bola. Vamos lá ver se ela tem jeitinho para a coisa ou não. Ai, afinal, temos aqui uma jogadora. Boa.
Obrigada.
Já, I'll be impatient, but there's one annoyed Ohio pup that's getting national attention. Take a look at this. That is Diamond. A couple had stopped at the subway in Grove City for some lunch when they saw this little dog barking and honking at its owner to hurry up. By the way, Diamond's owner was only inside for just a few minutes. The video was posted on Facebook. Turns out this is not the first time Diamond has caused a ruckus. The pup has been seen around town doing this.
That
is hilarious.
Todd's about to lose it. Oh, but seriously, what a sassy dog. I look,
the boss.
Just got to be very careful about how that comes across to the electorate, because the electorate are sick and tired of the people that they vote. Oh!
It's all right, Lisa, I saved you.
Am I not meant to be
all
saying
right, we're going to take over from there.
Boom. All right. Not yet. There you go, jump in.
Awkward. For now, live in Sioux Falls. Kelly Smith, KSFY News.
Kelly, I'd watch out for Carl. I'm just saying. Oh!
Cowboys practice scheduled to start within the hour, and when it does, we're coming, Jane. We're coming. We're coming back to Oxnard. Okay. But in the meantime, we continue on with Seattle Seahawks training camp here live from Renton, Washington,
okay,
where a very powerful and freshly wealthy